Welcome in this session. Students, in our previous session, we had discussed about the carbon dioxide, and here in this experiment, it is given here, we will show the action of excess CO2 on lime water. Students, you know that here is a test tube, and in which there is presence of lime water. When carbon dioxide will pass in this lime water, it will convert it into milky form. So when here all the materials are given and procedure is also, so when you will pass the CO2 in the calcium hydroxide, finally you will find that calcium carbonate will settle down in test tube and water will be come upper side of the test tube, and this water will be milky. Now next thing is carbon monoxide. This is also a carbon compound, and it is a colorless, odorless and highly poisonous gas. Carbon monoxide is formed by burning carbon in the limited supply of water. Reaction is here that carbon plus oxygen, when oxygen is in limited quantity, so CO, which is the formula of carbon monoxide, it is formed. And incomplete combustion of fuels also produces the carbon monoxide. This carbon monoxide, that is very poisonous gas. Usually hemoglobin, which is found into the blood, this hemoglobin reacts with the carbon monoxide more in comparison to the oxygen. Okay, so you know that hemoglobin react with the oxygen to form oxyhemoglobin, but instead of this oxygen, that carbon monoxide react with the hemoglobin at the time when it is inhaled, and it transfers with this process, and carbon monoxide is approximately 200 times more reactive than oxygen, and it readily combines with hemoglobin molecules in the blood and form a stable compound that is called the carboxyhemoglobin. That means instead of that oxygen, this carbon monoxide will combined with the hemoglobin very rapidly and will form the carboxyhemoglobin, and it prevents the transport of oxygen to the body because it is more reactive than oxygen and it is not capable to absorb the oxygen. Now that the properties of carbon monoxide. So first is physical property. Physical property that it is insoluble in water and it does not change the color of litmus paper. So it is a neutral and it is slightly lighter than the air, this carbon monoxide. Now chemical properties, that it burns in the air with a pale blue flame and it burns spontaneously in the air. So it can be an explosive, okay, and it can be an explosive reaction. However, it is not a supporter of combustion. When carbon monoxide burns, it gives blue colored flame of carbon dioxide. This reaction is showing it that carbon monoxide burns with oxygen and gives the carbon dioxide plus heat. Now it is used as a reducing agent. The carbon monoxide is a good reducing agent. It takes up an atom of oxygen to form carbon dioxide. Okay, now role of carbon monoxide in extraction of metals. It is very important process. At the bottom of the blast furnace, where temperature is very high, that is 1300 degrees centigrade, the carbon dioxide react with carbon to produce the carbon dioxide, and this carbon monoxide produced acts as the main reducing agent in the furnace. So here this one is iron third oxide, react with carbon monoxide to form the iron pure metal, and CO2 is released. Reaction involve the blast furnace that are at different temperatures are given. बिलो दिस वन इज आयरन थर्ड ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड टू फॉर्म द फेरिक ऑक्साइड एंड CO2 एंड देन दिस फेरिक ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद CO2 टू फॉर्म द फेरस ऑक्साइड एंड CO2 रिलीज्ड. नाउ द फिगर इज गिवन हेयर. दिस इज द ब्लास्ट फर्नेस. यू विल सी इट इन योर बुक वेरी क्लियरली. एंड द रिएक्शन इज गिवन हेयर दैट CO2 प्लस C CO एंड हेयर C प्लस O2 CO2 CO प्लस Fe2O3 Fe एंड CO2 इज रिलीज्ड. एंड नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज द एक्शन ऑफ CO2 CO एक्चुअली व्हाट इज द एक्शन ऑफ CO एट द मेटल्स. तो हियर दिस वन इज आयरन ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद CO टू फॉर्म द फेरस ऑक्साइड एंड CO2 रिलीज्ड. एंड व्हेन दिस FeO रिएक्ट विद CO इट फॉर्म्स द CO2 एंड प्योर मेटल इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड. नाउ CO2 व्हेन attached with the C, that means carbon, it can form the carbon monoxide. And at very high temperature, at 1900 degree centigrade, this carbon and oxygen will make the carbon dioxide. And also the ferrous oxide, that is FeO, when it react with the carbon, it forms the iron and carbon monoxide. This property of carbon monoxide is also used in the extraction of other metals from their oxides, like the iron oxide, and such as zinc, lead, etc. They are also extracted with the help of this carbon monoxide. And the chemical reactions are here: zinc oxide react with carbon monoxide to form carbon dioxide and zinc, like same PbO, that is lead oxide, react with CO to form the lead, and CO2 is generated. Now CO2 is evolved here. Think and answer. Why do we hear a hissing sound while opening a soft drink? So you know about this. We had discussed in the topics, and here your chapter is going to be finished. Here keywords you will write and learn it from your books. What is destructive distillation, carbonization? These are very important terms. Now asphyxia and summary is given here, and the question answers of this chapter you will find it from your given notes. Thank you.